It's not just a matter of, okay, someone was successful in developing a standard for Ethernet. That's the first part. It's not that somebody was successful in building a system. That's another part. Think about all the components that went into building that system. Think about all the cabling. Think about all the people that it takes to run that system. Think about all the software it takes to run that system. All of these things have created jobs, right? And have created, you know, economies. I mean, everybody knows there's a lot of things that have been being manufactured over in the Far East, right? And a lot of that development happened here. So, you know, we talk about a global economy. That's so true, where Ethernet is thought about. So I think, you know, from a economic perspective, it's very obvious to see the amount of people who are employed in the networking industry to help people communicate. From a social perspective, it's also tremendous, but it's not that Ethernet is the direct cause. It's the applications that have been developed that leverage Ethernet networking. Many things, from the social media, which really has changed the world, right? The Facebooks of today and tomorrow. Social media is a blitz. You know, we all tweet. Another change, and you can look at how some countries are reacting to that. So there's a social aspect to, you know, the free flow of information that I think one can say it's a very tremendous influence in where the world is and going.